carrying that chest.
They won't get far.
All he needs is to bury that gold somewhere unknown, and he's won.
Mr. Silver assures me he can retrieve the cash from Flint and resume our transaction.
If I were you, I would assume the worst.
If we can prevail over Flint, the result would be a true